kiss, and...
Now you can't stop thinking about her.
I think about you. I'm still in love with him. Stay with me.
Baby, stay. I gotta say something. I think you've got this idea that you're this strange person that has to trick people into liking her. It's not true. You're amazing.
Because I'm needy.
Well, I'm distant and unemotional.
Taylor.
Bad Taylor.
Why? She's smart. She's funny.
Well, you're a sweet, smart, great guy, Ryan Atwood.
I'm not sitting around missing her, if that's what you're asking.
She can be a little...
Well, it's a little strange.
Weird.
She's a touch eccentric.
So am I.
Hi.
Hey.
Ryan. Hi.
Is Taylor gonna be there?
I assume so.
Easy, girl.
I like her.
After everything you've been through over the last few months, if something good happens,
what do you feel about?
Shouldn't you embrace it or at least be open to the possibility?
Taylor, you saved me. So how do you know?
Good, different. From opposite planets.
Taylor?
Great.
I wanted to apologize.
Okay, but where does this leave us?
Either focus on what separates you.
Will you hurt me, Ryan?
I don't know. Will you focus on what holds you together?
The Cohens are moving to Berkeley.
Things work out.
Would you have said you'd hurt me if you know I'd gotten into Berkeley?
That would mean you wouldn't be coming back to Newport.
If I don't make some sort of declaration.
You're my loser. Why couldn't you just have had faith in us?
You may meet another Taylor Towns.
Well, being with Taylor is like being on a roller coaster.
What was that? There is no other Taylor Towns and there's only one and you're in love with them?
Alright. I love you.
What is your favorite fruit?
It's Taylor.
Peaches.
Her. The book.
Peaches.
The guy's red eyed. Exactly the best fit.
Your life is definitely unpredictable.
I couldn't help but notice that you've been spending time with Taylor.
Love you. I love you.
I do believe in true love.
And I don't want to lose you.
You love her, I know it.
You do?
Know it!
But I guess I'm realizing that could be a good thing.
But the problem lies in whether you are wanting a memento or wanting Ryan.